In this modern era, robots are being developed for various purposes to accomplish many tasks which seem to be complex and life-endangering for humans. Benefits of using robots has been immense in terms of risk-free, speed, and efficiency of doing required tasks compared to that of humans. Pole climbing robot has become a common and interesting idea which mainly works by connecting the distribution lines according to the direction given to it. Electricity is the most desired energy source in this modern civilization, which made people's life a lot simpler and easier. For supplying electricity from the power station, transformer and poles are required. To give a new connection, or maybe to connect new loosened wire, workers climb the pole, keeping their life at risk. The aim of this project is to make such a climbing robot that can climb the electrical pole which might be used to perform those workers' tasks. The robot designed using a linear actuator and two servo motors with 3D printed gripper attached on the servo motor. The system controlled by the Arduino Mega and a motor driver L298N used to drive the linear actuator. The robot will be able to move upward and downward, a latch switch used to toggle the movement of the robot.